So we got a work Christmas party tomorrow, so I'm making some buffalo chicken dip. Here's everything you need. A couple changes. I did shred up a rotisserie. I always do that. That's not a change, but being this time of year, they're out of cream cheese, so I'm subbing just this cream cheese spread and hoping with everything mixed together, it'll basically taste the same, which I think it will. But first thing I'm gonna do is in a saucepan, I'm gonna mix together that bottle of ranch with my cream cheese, so let's go. So that is all melted together. So I'm gonna add in my rotisserie chicken now, get that all mixed up, and then I'm just gonna pour that into a baking dish and then top it with my buffalo sauce and some cheddar cheese. So got that covered with cheese. You can see my buffalo dip in there. So now I'm just gonna bake this at 350, about 35 minutes, or sorry, 30 minutes there. My buffalo chicken dip is out and bubbling, so really you could serve it technically like this. I like the look of it when it's all mixed together, so that's what I'm gonna do is mix this mama up. There you go. It is out looking delicious, and this has got a little kick to it, guys, so be prepared. But oh man, does this go fast at parties. So good.